So the green symbols come on there, and now there's another switch here. There's two symbols there. These are your front and back fog lights. So you twist it upwards, one, two clicks, and you'll see two more green and orange light comes on. Orange is your back fog light and green is your front fog light. So we'll go outside and have a look. These are your fog lights. If visibility is less than 100 meters, then you should be using your front and back fog lights.